I've decided to create an organization called Save the Redheads. And I don't even know how to do it, but I'm going to start by making my very own t-shirt that says, I love redheads. And it's